am Imbi. I'm 54 years of age and I'm from Picton, New South Wales. In the 70s, I was looked upon as the next Goldie Hawn because I'm comical, yet zany, and yet I'm serious.
Unfortunately, success has eluded Imbi over the years.
I have not had a chance. Every time I ring an agent or somebody, no, our books are filled. Please, Australia, I can do it. And I'm going to do it. And I will do it.
So for all the agents out there who never called Imbi back, this is what you're missing.
What's your name?
Imbi.
Imbi.
How old are you, Imbi?
54.
Fantastic. And what are you going to do for us?
I'm going to actually do a song, an original, that I've written called My Old La La Man, and I'm dedicating it to you. Maybe that might make your imagination wander. Oh, Brian, are you jealous?
A little bit.
Do we want to see what she's got?
And if Kylie Minogue did it, it'd be massive. If she was like, my ooh-la-la-la.
Man.
My ooh-la-la-la. You can imagine
Man.
It. Be a hit.
Actually, people say to me, they think it's better than Justin Bieber. I say, excuse me. I say, I'm a girl.
Well, stop listening to the voice in your head, because they're just going to confuse you. Anyway, I like the song. I don't think you're a great singer and the performance was a bit weird. So I would have to say no, but I think the song is great and I'm glad I heard it. And I'm sure we'll all be singing it when we go home tonight in our bed.
Ooh la la la.
Man. Imbi, thank you for spreading the love across this desk here. But you can see there's a definite connection between you two. Do you want to come down here and give Kyle a kiss? But I'm intrigued now. I'm gonna say yes. So, whether your journey continues on the show is up to Kyle.
Now.
Have you lost your voice?
Because you wrote that song for me, I'm going to say yes, you are through to the next round.
Thank you. Thank you. I will not let you down no matter what.
You better go before we have a Janet Jackson moment.
Yeah, thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, Australia. Thank you.
Are you two losing your mind? What are you doing?
Give it here, you hunger, hunger songwriting machine, you.
Thank you so much.
Love the song and then love the performance. You've got to be happy with that.
Right, my friend.
He's a cack. At last, the all-singing, all-dancing showstopper, that is, Imbi from Picton, has made it to the next round. She has Danny and her ooh-la-la man to thank.
And here's a special kiss for Kyle. Mwah.
After the break...